follow me? grandson is stuck in that traffic. So in the typical congregational fashion, we are going to come up with an alternative solution, which is we're going to invite you to go have a cookie and a cup of coffee, and we'll start the service at 4:15. Okay, and hopefully you can stay. I've checked with all of the leaders in the worship service, and we're able to do that. So it's a little kittywampus, but it's really important for Brendan, the grandson, to be here, and there are also four other very close family friends. So when you're ready, I would invite you to make your way to that door. Don't trample each other. And make your way to our fellowship hall, and there'll be delicious treats out there. And I'll probably just make an announcement when we can start, but it's probably going to be between 4 and 4:15. Okay, so you got about an hour.